example if matrix is A is equal to first row 3 1, second row minus 1 and 2, then show that A square minus 5 plus 7 is equal to 0. Now here solution. Now here given A is equal to first row 3 1 and second row minus 1 2. Now we prove A square minus 5a plus 3 1 is equal to 0. Now first we find A square. What is the square? Now A multiple A is a 2 times. So A multiple A square नो मतलब बे वक्त A नो multiple करवाना है। Now A square is equal to put the value of A 3 1 minus 1 2 multiple put the value of A. So we write 3 1 minus 1 2 multiple 3 1 minus 1 and so A square is equal to first matrices is a row type and second matrices is a column type. Clear? Okay. Now here 2 column, then first row write down 2 times. So here 3 multiple 3. So 3 multiple 3 plus 1 multiple minus 1. Send 1 multiple minus 1. Now second, first row and second column, 3 multiple 1. So here 3 multiple 1 plus 1 multiple 2. That is 1 multiple 2. Now first row is clear? Okay. Now second row, minus 1 multiple minus, minus 1 multiple 3. So here minus 1 multiple 3, minus 1 multiple 3. Second row, first element, then first row, first element. So 2 multiple minus 1 plus 2 multiple minus 1. Similarly, 3 minus 1 multiple 1, minus 1 multiple 1. So here minus 1 multiple 1 plus 2 multiple 2. So here 2 multiple 2. Clear? So A square is equal to multiple 3, that is 9, plus 1 multiple minus 1, that is minus 1, minus 1 multiple plus, that is minus 1. Similarly, 3 multiple minus 1, minus 3, 2 multiple minus 1, minus 2, here plus, then minus 2, 3 banja 3, plus 1 multiple 2, that is 2, minus 1 and 1, that is minus 1, plus 2 to the 4. So A square is equal to 9 minus 1, that is 8, minus 3 and minus 2, that is minus 5, 3 plus 2, that is 5, and minus 1 plus 4, that is 3. Clear? Now, second row, 5A. here 5 multiple a. So here 5 multiple value of a. 3, 1, minus 1 and 2. 3, 1, minus 1 and 2. So 5 is equal to 5 multiple 3. 5 is a 15. 5 multiple 1, 5, 5, 1, 5. 5 multiple minus 1, that is minus 5, and 5 multiple 2, that is 10. And find 7i. 7i. What is the 7i? I? What is the I? I is a identity matrix. So here 2 by 2. Then identity matrix is a. So here 7 multiple identity matrix. Principal element of 1 and all other elements are 0. So here 2 by 2, 1, 0 and 0, 1. So 7i is equal to 7 multiple 1, that is 7, 0 multiple 7, that is 0, again 7 multiple 0, 0, 7 multiple 1, that is 7. Now value of a square, value of 5a and value of 7. Square minus 5i plus 7. So here put the value of a square. A square is a 8, 5 minus 5, 3. So here 8, 5 minus 5 and 3. Minus put the value of 5, 15. 5 minus 5 and 10. Plus put the value of 7, that is 7, 0, 0 and 7. So is equal to first 2 matrices process. 8 minus 15. Second, 5 minus 5. 5 minus 5. Minus 5 minus. Minus 5 minus. Here, minus 5. 3 minus 10. Plus 7, 0, 0, 7. Now, 8 minus 15. 8 minus 15, that is minus 7. 5 minus 5, that is 0. Minus 5, minus minus, plus 5, that is 0. 3 minus 10, that is minus 7. Plus 7, 0, 0, 7. So now process of 2 matrices, minus 7 plus 7. Minus 7 plus 7. 0 plus 0. Similarly, 0 plus 0. And minus 7 plus 7 is equal to 7 plus and 7 minus, that is 0. 0 plus 0, also 0. And 7 minus 7, that is 0. Matrices 0, 0, 0, 0, then that is value 0. This is our right hand side. Second, if A is equal to first row 1, 2, 2. Second row 2, 1, 2. Third row 2, 2. One. Then show that a square minus 4a minus 5i is equal to 0. Example mein vichar tha ke previous lecture mein jaisa hi nahi example se. Here matrices A is same, but a square minus 4a minus 5i is equal to 0 ये बने सेम नहीं फाइंड आ करवाना है। प्रीवियस लेक्चर में आपने जे फाइंड करवाना तो ए स्क्वायर माइनस टू ए माइनस आई फाइंड करना। तो हियर सॉल्यूशन नाउ गिवन ए इज इक्वल टू अब खबर पड़ गई गिवन ए आपेली वस्तु 1 2 2 फर्स्ट रो सेकंड रो 2 1 2 एंड थर्ड रो 2 2 1। अब ख्याल आ गया जो अपने कि आप फाइंड शू करव फाइंड अपने ए स्क्वेर माइनस 4a - 5 इज इक्वल टू 0 फाइंड कर। तो फर्स्ट फाइंड ए स्क्वेर क्लियर। तो नाउ ए स्क्वेर इज इक्वल स्क्वेर हो एट टू टाइम लिखवा तो से आप क्यूब हो तो 3 टाइम 4 हो तो ए रेस टू 4 हो तो 4 टाइम ये 2 टाइम ए मल्टीपल। Now put the value 2 times a multiple a. Value of a 1 2 2 2 1 2 and 2 2 1. So is equal to 1 2 2 2 1 2 2 2 1 multiple 1 2 2 2 1 2 and 2 2. सेम प्रोसेस मल्टीपल ए स्क्वेयर इज इक्वल टू 1st row 1st column 2nd row 3rd column. नाउ हियर 1 multiple 1 सो हियर 1 multiple 1 प्लस 2 multiple 2 देन 2 multiple 2 एंड प्लस 2 multiple also. Now second column 1 multiple second column first elements that is 2 then 1 multiple 2 plus 2 multiple 1 and 2 multiple 2 clear. Now same process first row and third row 1 multiple 2 that is 1 multiple 2 plus 2 multiple 2 then 2 multiple 2 and 2 multiple 1 so plus 2 multiple 1. Now second row first column 2 multiple 1 so here 2 multiple 1 plus 1 multiple 2 and plus 2 multiple 2. Similarly 2 multiple 2 1 multiple 1 and 2 multiple 2. So we write 2 multiple 2 plus 1 multiple 1 and plus 2 multiple 2. Now third column first row third column 2 multiple 2 1 multiple 2 and 2 multiple 1. So here 2 multiple 2 1 multiple 2 and 2 multiple 1. Now third row and first column 2 multiple 1 2 multiple 2 and 1 multiple 2. So here 2 multiple 1 plus 2 multiple 2 and plus 1 multiple 2. Similarly second column 2 multiple 2 2 multiple 1 1 multiple 2. So here 2 multiple 2 plus 2 multiple 1 2 multiple 1 and 1 multiple 2 plus 1 multiple 2. Now first row and third row, 2 multiple 2 plus 2 multiple 2 and 1 multiple 1 plus 1 multiple 1. Clear? So a square is equal to one one ja one plus two two ja four plus two two ja four. Similarly, two one ja two plus four. Here 2 plus 4 plus 2. Now second column, 1 multiple 2, that is 2 plus 2 plus 4. 4 plus 1 plus 4. And 4 plus 2 plus 4 plus 2 plus 2. Similarly, 2 1 is 2 plus 2 2 is 4 plus 2 1 is 2. So here 2 plus 4 plus 2. 2 2 is 4 plus 1 2 is 2 plus 2 1 is 2. That is 4 plus 2 plus 2. Now last, 2 2 is 4 plus 2 to the 4 plus 1 by the 1. Clear? So a square is equal to 4 plus 4 8 plus 1 9. 4 plus 2 6 plus 2 8. 2 plus 4 6 plus 2, that is 8. Similarly, 2 plus 2, 4 plus 4, 8, 4 plus 1, 5 plus 4, 9, 4 plus 2, 6 plus 2, 8, 4 plus 2, 6 plus 2, 8, similarly 8, and similarly 4 plus 4 plus 1, that is 9. This is me. Now second line, 4a. Clear? Now find 4a. So here 4a is equal to 4 multiple value of matrices A. 1, 2 and 2. 2, 1 and 2. So 2, 1 and 2 and last one 2, 2, 1. 2, 2. So here 4a is equal to all elements multiple by 4. 4 1 is 4, 4 2 is 8, 4 2 is 8, 4 2 is 8, 4 1 is 4, 4 2 is 8, 8, 8 and 4. So we write 4, 4 2 is 8, 8, 4 2 is 8, 4, 4 2 is 8, 4 2 is 8, 4 2 is 8 and 4. Clear? So this is 4a. Now last to find the 5a. So here 5i. So 5 multiple I. I is a identity matrix. But here 3 by 3. So diagonal elements are 1, 1, 1 and all elements are 0. So 0. So sorry. So 1. 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, and 0, 0, 1. So 5i is equal to 5 multiple 1, that is 5. 5 multiple 0, analogo 5 lucky nagging. But all real number multiple by 0, that is 0. Koi pan sankhya ne 0 vade ko multiple karo to 0 jaase, that is 0. 0. 5 multiple 1, 5, 0, 0, 0 and 5. So this is 5. Left hand side, LHS is equal to a square minus 4a minus 5. So here put the value of a square. 9 8 8, second row 8 9 8, and third row double 8 8 and 9. So here 8 8 and 9. Now here sign is minus, then minus. Now value of 4a, 4 8 8 8 4 8 8 8 4, we write 4 8 8, so here 8 8 4. Now sign is minus, then minus. Value of 5i, so here 5 0 0 0 5 0 0 0 5. Now so is equal to first process B 2 matrices 9 minus 4. 9 minus 4, 8 minus 8 8 minus 8, then first row is a clear. Now second row, 8 minus 8, 9 minus 4, and third element 8 minus 8. Now third row 8 minus 8 8 minus 8, and 9 minus 4. Minus this element, right? This matrix is right. 5 0 0 0 5 0 and 0 0 5. Now first here 9 minus 4, that is 5. 8 minus 8 0. 8 minus 8 0. 8 minus 8, similarly 0. 9 minus 4 5. 8 minus 8, that is 0. Similarly 8 minus 8 0. 8 minus 8 is 0. 9 minus 4 is 5. Minus 5 0 0 0 5 0 0 0 5. Now process of these two matrices. So here is equal to 5 minus 5. So 5 minus 5. Second 0 minus 0. Similarly process 0 minus 0. 0 minus 0. So second row 0 minus 0. 5 minus 5 and 0 minus 0. Third row 0 minus 0. 0 minus 0 and 5 minus 5. So is equal to 5 minus 5, that is 0. 5 minus 5, that is 0. 0 minus 0, that is 0. 0 minus 0, 0. Similarly process 0 minus 0, 0. 5 minus 5, 0. 0 minus 0, 0. So here 0 minus 0 and 5 minus 5, that is 0. All elements are 0, then this matrix's value is a 0. So here right hand side